Thank you. I see you're all here. All right.
Yeah.
Yes. If I had an easel, you could have seen it, but then it would get in the way of the microphones. So, it's a compromise.
I gotta do one, friend of mine, I wanted to do something light, but it's always some, I always keep thinking of these musicians who I knew who just aren't with us anymore, and who I knew, and so I don't know why, it just keeps flashing back to that, but I think about Rafael Malik, who is one of Boston's better, actually one of the best trumpet players ever, that I ever knew, I mean, and, I wasn't in his band. He would never pick me for his band, but we were friends, and we used to hang out and talk and stuff. But, so he wrote a lot of pieces, and we used to trade stuff, and he would show me things. And so this is kind of some of the stuff I learned from him.
Stop.
Anyways.
Okay, Eric, let's go.
Thank you.
Zinman.
Linda Clave. Okay, all right. Okay.
That's not the issue.
We'll do one more.
The issue is when Eric finishes, he can take off painting and finish it another time.
Just do a little more.
Let's do some more.
Do some more.
That's quite different.
Yeah, the painting keeps changing because there's more layers of paint on it. I have to keep action going.
Thank you.
minutes, 50 minutes of piano playing, I think.
That's a lot.
I think so.
We'll let you stop. Well, actually, Eric thought 20 or 30 would have been fine, and he's
playing,
really,
playing an instrument by
he's
yourself.
He's really loved playing tonight, didn't you?
Yeah, right? I know, I know. I.
Come on, admit it.
How do you like doing percussion and playing?
Oh, I've been doing percussion since the 80s. I love percussion, always have. I mean, it's another percussion instrument. You know, they're both percussion instruments. Mm. They're in the same family. Yeah, a lot of people think of the piano as a string instrument because the harpsichord was a string instrument because it plucked.
Yeah.
But once you have hammers, it becomes a totally different instrument, you know.
Mm.
Yeah,
but
so,
you can sustain too.
Right, you have sustain. But some percussion instruments have sustain too. You know, the other timpani has some sustain.
Like drumming your fingers, except you have more to drum on.
Yeah, I kind of use the floor tom like the poor man's timpani or something. Timpanis are like this, you know. They're like, you know. But I started using it that way with the mallet. They use mallets like this. Actually, they're a little firmer. This is a little softer.